A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
It's bigger than I thought. It's going to be a wild ride underground.
We will not be going down that deep, but the drill is going to destabilize this valley. We won't be able to return to this location.
Fair enough. This thing is going to take a while to construct. Maybe we should go exploring in the meantime.
Negative. I am detecting several groups of enemies heading our way. We should prepare to defend as fast as possible.
Roger that. Let's wall off the area and lay down some traps before the incoming attack.
Creatures are closing in. Get ready to fight. Is incoming.
There's never a dull moment. Let's strengthen defenses around the mining drill.
base is under attack. Research completed. Technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Base is under attack.
energy connectors has been destroyed. A building has been destroyed. Specimens of the Crystaros species to determine that their evolutionary path appears to be a natural process. I have not detected any traces of anorex in the collected specimens.
Good. Maybe anorex is not as dangerous to this planet as I thought it would be.
Or it did not have enough time to affect this species.
Either way, that's a good sign. The anorex on Orion destroyed the entire planet. I went on that mission to investigate anomalous bursts of neutrino particles coming from that system. When I reached the planet's surface, there were anorex crystals.
Subterranean travel complete.
Wow, this place is so beautiful. The rock structure above us looks like a petrified sponge with intertwining holes everywhere. We're deep underground, but the sky is still visible from here.
Be careful, Ashley. We do not have any information about what could be hiding beneath the planet's surface.
We came here to track down whatever has been causing those earthquakes and neutrino bursts. I personally think that one is caused by the other. Either way, I think that we should first look around those caverns and search for traces of anything unusual.
Can you define usual in these circumstances?
You're such a smartass, Mr. Riggs. Just tell me if you detect any readings that seem out of place in this environment.
Understood. We have to gather more data about these caverns to be able to distinguish any abnormalities.
Wow, those critters were getting up after we'd slain them. Every time they got up, there was a bright flash of energy from the crystals on their backs. Mr. Riggs, did you detect any traces of anorex within them?
Negative, Ashley. It appears that this is an indigenous species that evolved this way.